The measles virus is continuing to spread this morning. Another batch has been confirmed, this time at a daycare facility about 30 miles outside of Chicago. It's reported that at least five children, here's the scary part, all under the age of one have been diagnosed. None of those kids affected were vaccinated because they're too young to get the shots. The state health department is asking all unvaccinated children and adults to avoid that daycare.